it to rehearsal.
What's your favorite song to dance to?
Of all time.
Of all time.
Anything Black Eyed Peas.
Anything Black Eyed Peas, anything Justin Timberlake, anything Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
Right now I love dancing to just more classical music. It's weird, it just brings a whole different side in. You start moving to, in it, it changes your vocabulary as far as dance goes.
We have the song Club Can't Handle Me right now by Flo Rida. I own the night and I don't need no help. You gotta be the bitterness, carpet. Every time I hear it, I want to dance. I can't dance, let me just tell you right now. I mean, I can tap dance a little bit, but that's not the, I'm not going to tap dance to Flo Rida. But that song gets me motivated. That song makes me smile all day long.
I really don't dance, but I'm a big fan of, you know, All Eyes on Me, Tupac, you know.
Is it kind of strange to have a song like that go into a movie and go into all these others? Does it become less yours, or is it more like you're just sharing yourself with the world?
I mean, it makes me bigger than life, to tell you the truth, you know. For the fact that, I mean, a lot of people, they call me up like, man, Flo, you in the film, huh? I seen, you know, the commercial, and they think just because they see the video that I'm in the film. But, I mean, I definitely enjoy it, you know, wouldn't change it for the world.
What are you listening to at the moment?
I mean, for the most part, really gearing up for my third album, The Only One. So I'm really just trying to learn the lyrics to my song so I don't get on stage and, you know, miss, you know, a line or two. So
if The Only One were a movie, what would it be?
It's got some type of gangster feel to it. So that it, you know, with this record, Club Can't Handle Me, you know, I say, gotta be the feeling that Scarface felt, so Scarface.
Do you think Step Up is more about actualizing personal potential than anything else?
This particular film is, John Chu has found in each character exactly whatever it is that makes you a unique individual, and each one of us are really bringing our best attributes to the characters and our best qualities, and I think that's where it's all sort of stemming from.
It's definitely about finding who you are in life and really going after those goals, those dreams.
Think of a house as like a super crew. Dancers work together, live together, battle together. It's crazy, right?
This place is incredible.
We have these big dance crazy numbers, but ultimately at the core is not just for dancers, made by dancers for dancers. This is made by dancers for everybody, every artist out there who wants to follow their dreams and be who they're meant to be.
People dance because dance can change things.
One move can bring people together. One move can make you believe like you're something more. One move can set a whole generation free. Yeah.